Fast facts with bios. Did you know that the black-footed ferret was once thought to be extinct all the way back in 1979? And this was especially sad because these are the only species of ferret native to North America. But thankfully, a small population of black-footed ferrets was found up in Wyoming. And now, due to rehabilitation efforts and breeding programs like the one at the Cheyenne Mountain Zoo, these guys are starting to make a recovery, and you can find them scampering in the wild.